गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू डे 4 क्लास। सो अब यस्टरडे वी हैव कंप्लीटेड लेसन एंड नाउ इन दिस पीरियड यू आर गोइंग टू लर्न द मीनिंग्स। ओके ना, आर यू रेडी टू लर्न द मीनिंग्स ऑफ द फर्स्ट लेसन? व्हाट इज द लेसन नेम? स्ट्रोल विद माय पपी। इन दिस लेसन व्हाट वी लर्न चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट ए फैमिली। फादर नेम इज आनंद, mother name is Jaya, daughter name is Sahana, and son's name is Winnie. So then what happened, where they are living? They are living in Mumbai. So they went to the walk with their puppies. That is the lesson. Now in this lesson meanings are shook. Children, look at the board. Write how I am like writing on the board. You copy the same in your notebook. First keep the lesson heading, stroll with my puppy. Then after, in the first column, write meanings. Shook, meaning beta, said no. In the lesson I said no. No cheppadaniki manam head ni move chestam kada, aa act ne em antaru, shook. Okay. Second meaning, waved, means moving hand. Okay na, moving hand manam hand itla move chestam kada, deenne wave antaru. Okay na, so moving hand. Complete the meanings and learn the meanings, write in your homework book. Thank you.